Dear students, today Karnataka State Law University has issued the notification in its number KSLU exam PCRB CV 2020-641/643 with regard to the issue of photocopies, revalidation and challenge violation of answer books of June 2020 examination, which was conducted in the month of November-December 2020. As you know, there was the five years 10 semester examination has been conducted, for 3 years 6 semester examination has been conducted. Here most of the students, they are telling that they could not able to get the what you call good marks and all those things. So they are very much near to the passing, but they have not been passed. So here for your convenience, the university has called for the revalidation and the issue of photocopies, challenge valuation of answer books, everything has been provided. Here, online application also can be submitted to university in its official website, https://kslu.karnataka.government.in. That means https://kslu.karnataka.government.in. And all the concerned students are they have been instructed to fill the online application in the college compulsorily. Here the fee particulars has been given. Fee particulars has been given that with regard to the issue of photocopy of answer book is per paper is 400 rupees and revaluation of answer book is 500 per paper, and challenge valuation 2100 per paper. And here the last date has also been given. With regard to the last dates and particulars has also been given. Here last date for filing online application for above mentioned provisions are as follows. So here is for issue of photocopy of the answer books. Last date for applying is photocopy is 29th January 2021, and for revalidation of answer book is last date for applying is 3rd February 2021, and challenge valuation is last date for applying challenge valuation is 8th February 2021. So these are all the dates for issue of photocopy. Is last date is 29th January 2021. That means it is very much urgent. This month is the last date, that is 29th, and revaluation of answer book is 3rd February 2021. Here also normally you are having hardly you are having 2 weeks time for revaluation of answer book, and challenge valuation is 8th February 2021. That means very limited time has been given. So here you are required to there is a some instruction has also been given with regard to the refunding of the fees under the ordinance of 2014 of Karnataka State Law University. That means here there is no provision in examination ordinance Karnataka State Law University to refund the fees for revalidation. That means whatever the fees has been paid with regard to the revalidation will not be refunded. So that has been provided under the ordinance 2014 of Karnataka State Law University. Here, and if there is any increase of marks in challenge valuation, fees will be refunded as per the KSLU examination ordinance. That means with regard to the challenge valuation, the fees will be refunded, but with regard to the revaluation, there will not be any refund of the fees. So this has to keep in your mind. And here there is one more instruction has been given. Students who are applying for a challenge violation shall provide the following details compulsorily. That means name of the account holder, name of the bank, account number and IFSC code. That means here in case if you have been passed, if you get the good marks in challenge violation, the amount will be credited to your account holder, your account, and that's why they are taking the name of the bank, account number and IFSC code. So this is for your instruction, students.